They call him Iron Man, and now the real-life superhero has smashed his own world record flying in a jet suit at blistering speeds. In challenging conditions, the intrepid inventor touched down safely on a British beach, vowing to fly even faster next time.
Soaring past the iconic Brighton Pier, looking every bit the superhero, Iron Man, Richard Browning, glided in, sparks flying, for a perfect landing and a new world record.
I was really hoping we'd go and be able to prove we could do that here kind of formally, and to do 85, yeah, I'm really happy with that.
85 miles per hour, or more than 138 kilometres an hour, more than double his own record set 2 years ago for the fastest flight in a jet engine suit, powered by kerosene and five gas turbines.
We're trying to encourage people to celebrate the spirit of adventure, and no one does that better than Richard.
The inventor's adrenaline obsession started as just a bit of fun.
I was an oil trader working in the City of London. I spent some time in the Royal Marines. Now it's gone so big over the last 2.5 years. We train clients to fly. We do events all over the world.
And after today's blazing success, he's determined to keep pushing the boundaries.
We've experimented with upper body wings, and we know that generates way more lift and allows us to use the power we have, it's like 1,000 horsepower, to propel me even faster forward.
Because, as Iron Man says,
sometimes you gotta run before you can walk.
In London, Amelia Adams, Nine News.